Hey, check it out.
Just them?
Guess so. That city they're headed to, is that...
Shunar. Shinra territory. Come on.
About a great condor said to roost on an island's abandoned reactor, though there's no longer any way to reach the isle, or at least none that I'm aware of.
Nature's finally reclaiming what Shinra stole.
Well, even if we could get there, I'd rather... not bother. It didn't seem very friendly.
Agreed. Let's focus on where we can go.
You okay?
Yeah! Just know I'm cheering for you!
this. Got ahead of myself. You're up. Together. What else? Take over. I got this.
Chocobo Ranch. I wonder where the owner's hiding.
Howdy! Care to give our wares a once-over? Give that bird a pat on the head for me, will ya?
Thank you. Junon's Chocobo Ranch. Perhaps you were already aware, but the chocobos here are raised on a diet of feed, seaweed, and fishbone meal. Unsurprising, given the local industry.
Yeah. take the lead.
Yes, it's my turn! Let's go!
Let me out!
Come on!
I'm in!
Got a whole heap of men that don't need one! Bang, bang! You got this!
Let's do this! Trying this on you! All done.
Are my trials not challenging enough? I look forward to seeing what new discoveries you make in your travels.
So quickly, they're capable of fusing even solid stone.
keep it up!
Come on!
Here it comes!
Come on! Keep it
up!
You let
it's all up
to leave it to me. Brace yourself!
Identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition.
position of the Alpha don't lend to its widespread adoption as a beast of burden. Applications included agriculture, transportation, even warfare. Variants like these, however, were valued as a source of hides and tusks for hunts and rats. Unfortunately, they are notorious and difficult creatures to raise in captivity. They were disturbed by the now ubiquitous Chocobo.
It's on me.
The only remaining wild Alpha found here. Grasslands.
Most
are aggressive, especially these ones, which is why we must study them thoroughly before
becoming ranked for
animal and human.
Golden opportunity right here!
I believe
it!
Horn and all!
Give them
a going in here to talk again. There. That's over.
Hang back.
Thank you.
you ever seen a juvenile chocobo lingering in the vicinity of an old stop? Evidently, these locations still have a particular fragrance that attracts the adolescent birds to them. If you notice a stray chocobo, you may want to have a look around. You'll likely find a stop not too far from it. Data is incredible. Thank you for your contribution. If there's anything else I can do for you, please let me know. I'm always happy to help.
Rare Tonadu variant identified. Commencing guide. dog in pairs. In terms of duties, it often falls to the male system. Unfortunately, when food is scarce,
you gotta be careful.
Let's switch it up.
So all of this is Junon?
Everything above us. Below is under Junon.
Little more than an impoverished fishing village.
Figures. Shinra's always gotta have someone to stomp on. It's their friggin' M.O.
One moment. Welcome to Under Junon, our sunless oasis. My name is Rhonda. I'm the mayor and sheriff around these parts.
Depends on who's asking.
A woman who could turn you in. And be 100 grand richer for it.
Well, you know what they say. Can't take it with you.
And Aerith to boot, huh? That's another 500,000 on top.
500,000?
Down here, though, we know when to turn a blind eye. Consider our lips sealed.
Sorry, but I call bullshit.
Well, I don't think you would if you knew even half of what my town's been through. You don't like it? Leave. But over there, there's a quiet little inn where everyone's welcome.
Things up. Let's do this. Now you're in for it.
first step on our new journey. You coming?